Good morning, Golden Valley. Welcome back to another episode of GVTV. I'm Jamila Horton.
And I'm Max Parker.
Live from Studio 606 and starting right now, this is GVTV.
Now, we have a special announcement from our counselors in just a moment, but before that, let's go to the pledge. Please stand.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Now, before we go to our anchors for some news, our counselors will now announce the winners from last week's opportunity drawing for the FSA ID contest. Let's take it away to them.
Hey Grizzlies, counselors here. We are here to finally do the drawing that we talked about for those that created their FSA ID and then those that were able to fill out an index card for the free pizza box. And so we're selecting three winners.
Three lucky winners.
So here we go.
Let's here we start go.
With the first one there.
First winner
first
for
name.
Pizza lunch is Jennifer Winter.
Woo! Hey, so we will be reaching out so that way you can get the pizza today. So at some point today, we will be reaching out to you so you can get that pizza box.
Yeah. All right. Hey. One more. And second winner is Gianna Williams.
Woo! Okay, so our last one is gonna be from the index card. Okay, so I'm gonna shuffle so everyone can see. I'm not trying to just choose whichever one, okay? All right, and then, this one?
Yes, okay. That's perfect.
It is, no name, okay.
Oh,
sorry,
no
you should have wrote your name. Okay, we're gonna try this again. So, let's see.
The case to write your
let's
name.
Let's see. Okay.
No. Do not names, guys.
Come on,
what
guys.
Happened?
Come on. Look, see, you don't add your name, you don't win in life.
Prize.
Okay. Do we have a name? Yes. We have Caitlin.
Katu. Yay.
So, those are our three winners. So, we will be in contact with all three of you so you can get your pizza box.
Thank you.
Bye, Grizzlies.
Congratulations to all those winners, and thank you so much to our counselors for making that video. But now let's get into some news.
Attention seniors, if you're interested in learning about Grand Canyon University, an admissions counselor will be visiting on Tuesday, October 18th during fifth period in room 516. In the presentation, you will learn about GCU's quick, simple, and free application process, their private scholarships, tours, and all they have to offer.
The SCV chapter of Project Linus will have their Make a Blanket Day on Saturday, October 22nd from 10 to 4 in the COC East Gym. For more information and the link, go to the GV Bulletin.
For any upperclassmen wanting extra help in their math classes, COC will be offering free tutoring on dozens of classes over a four-week period. For more information, see the Bulletin.
Skills USA, a new organization on campus, focuses on empowering members to become world-class workers, leaders, and citizens, and looks great on college applications and resumes. For more info, see Mrs. Richardson.
Now, Grizzlies, that is all the information we have for you today, so let's take it back to our wonderful host, Jamila and Max.
Thank you, Lucas and Tegan. Now, with Hispanic Heritage Month coming to an end this weekend, we'd like to show a video by our very own Leslie Zermeno and Ruby Shearer about the month. Let's check it out.
I'm Isabella, and I'm Mexican and Puerto Rican.
Hi, my name is Carolina Menares, and I am Mexican and American.
I'm Hector Esquivel, and I'm Mexican.
My name is Alonso, and I am Mexican and Salvadorian.
The significance of Hispanic Heritage Month is like to honor our culture and our ancestors and like the people that are part of the Hispanic community.
It really represents the community as a whole and is able to really show everybody all of the parts within the Hispanic community.
It means to me that I'm able to express my culture and to show that I'm Mexican and to be proud of who I am.
It
shows me my heritage and my origins and things like that.
It means that my family gets to be represented.
Hispanic Heritage Month really represents us all. My favorite Hispanic tradition is piñatas because I recently learned that it's not a universal thing to use piñatas.
Quinceañera, because when a girl turns 15, it's like that new like era for you. It's like fun too, like the parties and all.
Día de los Muertos and being able to celebrate with family and have fun.
My favorite Hispanic tradition are quinces because I love the parties. And it's fun going to them.
Thank you, Leslie and Ruby. What a great way to end Hispanic Heritage Month.
Now with that unfortunately brings us to the end of the show, but we'll see you back here on Friday. And for the entire cast and crew of GBTV and my co-host Max, have a fantastic Friday and an amazing weekend.